have questions about any of the stuff that we did, then you can just look up one of these videos. It'll show you how.
Because the sine is the hypotenuse over the opposite.
Oh, wait.
And so we've got sine.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Is equal to, and our hypotenuse here is S.
That's totally backwards.
And the opposite is tan, so sine is hypotenuse over opposite.
That's really embarrassing.
Excuse me?
I said that's embarrassing.
Oh, I'm embarrassing you. Why don't you come over here and say that to my face?
Well, wait, you're just a video. How can I come up with it? Stay there. Whoa. Excuse me, folks. I'm going to have to take care of this.
Do a quiz.